welcome. You're watching PMC English. This is Ayushi Farasi. I'm here again with another story in a segment of motivational stories. So here goes the story. A story tells that two friends were walking through the desert. During some point of the journey, they had an argument and one friend slapped the other one on the face. The one who got slapped was hurt, but without saying anything, wrote in the sand, "Today, my best friend slapped me in the face." They kept on walking until they found an oasis where they decided to take a bath. The one who had been slapped got stuck in the mire and started drowning, but the friend saved him. After he recovered from the near drowning, he wrote on a stone, "Today, my best friend saved my life." The friend who had slapped and saved his best friend asked him, "After I heard you, you wrote in the sand and now you write on a stone. Why?" The other friend replied saying that when someone hurts us, we should write it down in the sand where winds of forgiveness can erase it away. But when someone does something good for us, we must engrave it in stone where no wind can ever erase it. This little story gives us a moral that it's much easier to hold a grudge when you feel wronged, but never close your heart to forgiveness. Sometimes we are all too consumed with our own emotions that we are temporarily blind by hate or grief. Negative emotions will only bring you down. Letting go of the past and valuing the people that love you is the way to live a rich and rewarding life. Well, I hope that this little story will make a difference in your life. Now you can write to me your inspirational stories or any stories that you want me to convey from this platform. You can write to me at mailpmcenglish@gmail.com. This is Ayushi Farasi signing off. Stay tuned to PMC English for more updates.